Hello and welcome. My name is Amulya, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a database in phpMyAdmin on WAMP and XAMPP server. So this is my WAMP server running on Microsoft Windows. You can see it here. So make sure your WAMP server is running, and then you go to phpMyAdmin, or you, if you are already on localhost, scroll down and hit here, phpMyAdmin. You can go from here as well. So go to phpMyAdmin login. So this is your default username, root, without the password. To create a database, you have two options. You can go to databases and just name and then hit create, or you can click on new and then name it. So I'm saying new DB and then hit create. So this creates your database. You can see new DB is created. Now if you want to delete it, you go on to operations, or you want to create and hit on here drop database, and this will be deleted. If you want to create a new username for this database, you click on here, and then you, if you want to give all privileges, check all the global, but you do not want to, you only want to give this data privileges, select, insert, update, delete files. Okay, create, you want some of these privileges as well. So this is how you can create a username and a database on WAMP server phpMyAdmin. I'll go ahead and show you to delete it. Hit on here and this has been deleted, you can see. Similarly, we will go ahead and I'm going to just exit, and I'm going to launch my XAMPP server, Apache. I'm also going to run MySQL. Now, okay, so I'm going to use a different browser. I'm going to use Firefox, and then go to localhost. And this is your XAMPP server. I'm running Apache and SQL, MySQL. Then you hit on here, my phpMyAdmin. Now you are on the phpMyAdmin interface. Here you have the same options. Click on new or go to databases. So easiest one is click new and name the database. New DB, right? And then create. So this database has been created on phpMyAdmin. To make a user, you go to privileges to create a new user. So you can see you already have a root user created for this database. In case if you want to create a new one, click on here and create a new user. You name it host, password, retype, or generate a new password. And then you give all the privileges that you need to, and then you hit go down here. Now to simply, basically, so you go to here, make sure your new DB is selected, then you go to operations to delete the database. So there is a slight difference on the interface. You have to hit here instead of here on XAMPP to delete or destroy the database. So you can see database has been deleted. So this is it for this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for my channel. Have a good day. Bye for now.